Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. My name is Beta the Buddha 299. Welcome back to another video. Okay, welcome back to my Sky Island challenge. Sorry about that. I fell.
My hamstring.
Okay. Yeah, sorry about that. That was kind of awkward. That was a weird intro. Oh, come on! Swimming around, okay. But, I feel like we were stuck on a challenge. Oh, crap. I forgot the challenge list. I forget what challenge we're on, so I need the challenge list. Right, here it is. It is to make a basketball cut. It's make a basketball cut. Wait, hold on. Wait a second. Okay, so, I have news. So, we finished the face. That's what we did. I finished the face. It's not a very good dog statue, but hey. I don't care. It's my dog statue. But yeah, the next challenge is to make a basketball court. It's gonna be kind of hard. But so I actually have plans on making it over in that like tundra area. But I think we should actually make it out of wooden planks. Wooden planks. Do you have any white wool left? Well, we have one piece of white wool. Okay. Building blocks. How much XP? Oh, I don't have that much XP. Let's see, I need all this wood. I thought I had a lot of wood. Yeah, I did have a lot of wood. I can go and chop down some of those trees. But yeah, it's to make a basketball court. So, hopefully it won't be that hard, but don't do that, okay, so, is that my wood? Yeah, there's my wood up here, yay! Oh, no. Come on, axe. Okay. I guess I'll just make another one. But I do have a lot of iron. Food ingots. I thought I had a lot of iron. Maybe I put it in the wrong chest. Okay, where could it all have gone? Maybe maybe it's in a furnace. Can't find it. Iron, I don't know if it was possible to lose iron. Wait, oh my god, I'm holding it, wow. I'm smart. Okay. Sticks. And well, at least now I know that I didn't lose it. Oh, I caught myself. axe there. So, there's no saplings. Let's put this in. I'm finished chopping down these. Oh, wow, this is a lot of wood. What is this? Oh, okay, there's snow in my tree. Two pieces of wood here. Oh. Is that it? I think that's it. Okay, you know what? I'll cut down that tree later. Okay, we have a lot of wood. We can just eat this apple. Okay, and we need a lemon stuff.
No.
Oh, can't die now. Okay, let's see. Yeah, there's a shovel. We're gonna just start off by making, it's kind of gonna be like an outdoor basketball court. Yeah, I wanna find the tundra. Here it is, it's over here. Okay. It's flat. I don't really know where to start. Oh wow, it's almost night. Okay. Wow. Use my axe. Okay, here it is. Okay. Cut down this melon. Finally, cut down these pumpkins. Oops. There we go. Look.
Of course it rains, because why wouldn't it?
Okay. Where did I? Over here, I guess. Over here. Yeah, over here. Stop putting in this water. No, let's put dirt. Where's that dirt? Here, here it is. Oops. There we go. We're just gonna start off with like a line of wood. Is that long enough? I don't know if that is long enough. That seems long enough. Yeah. Hey, let's head back. Everything is breaking on me. I don't like it. We should only need one piece of iron for this. And where has Billy's bed gone? Like, just disappeared. Let's see, where could it be? What am I looking for yet? Wait, no, I only need there. Shovel on you. A shovel. Go. I'm actually going to put this all around. That seems. Axe. Maybe like a little bit longer. I'm gonna start off by doing this. I'm gonna get a lot of snowballs. Okay, there we go, we have a lot of dirt. Okay. Maybe this is actually, yeah, we don't, wow. That's all we, not bad. Actually, no, let's make it a little bit longer. Actually, no, it's going like right out at this cave. I guess we don't need to. Go. There we go. And there we go. Hopefully we have enough wood. There we go. So that's how big the basketball court is going to be. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna get a lot of snowballs on this.
No.
And when the challenge is basketball court, I'm guessing it just means like not an actual, not like a stadium, but just like a regular, just like court that you could find at like a park or something. I don't know. Oh my god, my shovel is already almost broken. Oh, it is broken. Wow, there's like a giant cloud over my entire island. No, maybe just to save time, I'm actually gonna bring this with me.
No.
Okay, let's see. Where's my basketball court? Here it is. Okay. Good. No, right now I'm just going to put dirt Found it. And then I'll make a new shovel. Good, good, good. And that is all that. Good. I can just place this right here. Wow. That's a lot of snowballs. Wow. Nope, nope. Okay, I guess I'll get rid of. Should I get rid of? I'll get, just get rid of these. I'm going to fly all the way over here. That. I'm gonna get rid of all my snowballs because I don't need them. There. But we're gonna get more snowballs, of course. Okay. I'll cover up that cave in a minute. I think that's good. Now all I need to do is put down planks everywhere. Anyways. Of that block on the way back. Anything I must have just get on the way back. Yeah, we might not have enough blocks. This is actually really good progress on the basketball court. Cause like, pretty much on a basketball court, all there is like, much of like wood, or whatever it is. I don't know, but in Minecraft, I guess it's wood, and then, yeah, there's wood, and then white lines. So yeah, we will get some wood back. Yeah, we'll be able to finish. And we'll get some oak planks back because we do still have to put in the blinds. Yeah, I think we'll make it. Perfect. That is pretty much most of the basketball court done. Now I think we should put in the goals. So let's see. Oh right, my crafting table's down here. Well, actually, first off, I think that we should make a chest. Well, we'll make a chest later. But first off, I need to make a basketball setting. Use infants. Yeah, so let's see. I wanna see, yeah. So what we're gonna make for the basketball is we're just going to make it wool, some orange wool. Let's see what this is, orange dye. Okay. Let's see, what do you use to make orange dye? Seriously? Need rose red and dandelion yellow. Oh, thankfully I have both of those. Actually, I think I can get some rose red right here. Let's see. There was red and dandelion yellow. Oh, there's some. That's kind of easy. And I should have a piece of, might actually be holding a piece of, wool. So, two orange dye. Don't have any wool. Head back to the island. Oops, wrong way. Yeah, we have one piece of white wool now. Guess we can just make orange wool. There we go. This is gonna be the basketball. Well, I guess we can move up here and just go to sleep. I'll wait for it to turn night. Look at the beautiful sunset. Almost night. And there we go, it's morning. So I have some melon. Yep, here we go. Good. Should we make make the hoops out of. Oh, I have an idea. The backboard is going to be glass. Let's see, yeah, probably need to get some sand. I'll definitely need to get some sand. Yes, sand. This is a nice beach. This is definitely enough. Okay. Let's see. The challenge. I thought this challenge was going to be really hard, but actually not that bad. I don't know. Maybe we need a furnace. She has a furnace. I would kind of prefer to, yeah, we can use this wood instead of that wood. There we go. Go back to the ground and see what I should make it out of. Oh my god, I have 2 hearts left. We're gonna need to eat something. We can make out of wood. Yeah. Go check on that glass. So glad I made this thing so I don't have to walk to everyone's house. Okay. Oh, locks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, it's 4 blocks high. Oops. 2, 3, 4. Okay. This is good. I'm just gonna make it one higher. Then I'll do 6. 1, 2. Boom, boom. And maybe, yeah, we can use 8 for each one. Aw, seriously. Not 8, sorry, 9. Actually, no, I think it would be more like 6. Okay, that's fine. Now what we're going to make is, I think we should use hoppers. Let's Actually, not. I want to use. What's my other wood? I thought I had other. Wait, that's in the furnace. Okay. Ooh, can't get in. Okay, that's enough. Okay, so now I need to make. Actually, let's make 3 chests. I'm gonna put one, like right here, and we're going to put the basketball in there. Okay. And the other two are for the hoppers. For the hoppers. I forget where the hoppers are. How are they? Yeah, here they are. Dang it, I need one of these fine. That shouldn't be too hard to find. I hear that igloo again. I'm just gonna put this in here and this in here and this here. There. Now we have no more snowballs. Actually not. Aren't we? That's a block. Lower. There we go. Ah, so close. Wait, are you able to do this? I don't think you are. Wait, did I make that? No, I didn't. I don't know where that went. Here it is. We're gonna have to make it like this. Get rid of that, 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 and that. Now this is definitely possible. Yeah, that's really easy. Oh, dang it. I'm just not very good at this. If I go like right here. Yay, I did it. Now it goes like 1, 2, 3. So now it's actually 3 blocks high. 1, 2. There we go. Yeah, go to bed. Then I think when we're done with the basketball court, I think I'm gonna end the video. Oh wait, we still have to do the lines. Okay. We can do that in the next video though. So now I just need one more piece of pickaxe. Here it is. I went to the iron eventually. Okay. Is that okay? How am I gonna find iron? I'll find it. Find that igloo. Here it is. Okay. What we're going to do, we're going to smelt this. And then make some crutches. Because all we need is one piece of iron. Oh, dang it, why did I do that? And there we go. Let's find that cave. It's over here. Here we go. I'm just grab all of this. I just need this one to make another hopper. Okay, it's right over here. And there. Just don't need this here anymore. But yeah. Guys, we can end the video here. Bye, buddy. Bye.